up worthwhile is it's Saturday and we're getting busy. Just hit up a nice workout. Did some leg raises, some diamond push-ups, and some pull-ups. I also threw in some normal Saturday back exercises, dumbbell rows, and face pulls with the resistance band. Now we've got some business to take care of. There's an app that I and millions of other people use to track sports activity called Strava. Now I pretty much just use Strava to track my running, and there's a awesome little motivational feature on there known as the local legend. Now my running crew will be laughing already when they watch this. If you don't know, basically there's all these places all over the map, all over the world, and little segments have got different names. So if you run that little section or segment more than anybody else in a 90-day period, you get given the local legend status. I don't know, I guess it's just sort of like the competitive side of me just gets caught up in it sometimes. And once I've secured a local legend, I hate giving it up. The app's very clever. If someone takes it off you, it sends you an email. I take pride in my local legend status. So unfortunately for me, somebody in the neighborhood has snagged one of my segments up at the park. It's actually gone back and forth a couple of times. I'm not gonna name this guy, I don't know him, but we're rivals now. And I'm about to go up there and take it back. I'm still gonna go on my long run tomorrow, Sunday. But right now, I'm going back to get my local legend status back. I'll be back soon. And then after that, it's gonna be time to eat because I'm still fasting right now. What we're gonna make is an awesome dish I've just tried out recently. It seems very decadent, but it's not bad for you. It is protein French toast. So we'll be back soon, we'll check that out. Let's go. All right, worthwhilers, I'm back from my run. Did about 8-9 Ks, took care of business on the hill, got my local legend status back. That's what it's all about, obviously. Not fitness or health. Just playing, but now homeboy's just got an email telling him that I've taken the title back. So it's really just a matter of time. We'll see how long I can hold on to it for. That's just part of the fun. Now, workout's done, run's done, dodgy home haircut's done. It's gonna be time to chill out and refuel. Fasting all day, and it's about 3 o'clock now, a little bit later than normal. So I'm about to get my eat on, get all my goodness into me. What we're gonna do is we're gonna whip up some French toast. It's probably the healthiest way you can do it, with low carb bread, egg whites, protein powder, and some sugar-free syrup on top with some fruit. So we're just gonna mix all that up, fry it up, get it in. Let's go. Doesn't look the bomb. Hot black coffee, protein, French toast, Look, I don't know how many calories this is, but what I do know is if you used regular bread, you know, whole eggs and sugary maple syrup and like normal milk, it'd probably be, you know, let's just say this is 600 calories. It'd be 2000 with all the normal stuff. So you can have epic decadent meals such as this. Just make a few little tweaks. I assure you, it's just as delicious. Anyway, I'm about to get busy. We will see you soon on The Worthwhile. We've got plenty more coming at you soon. We'll see you on the next episode. Chip Casual, local legend, signing out.